It's open. Just come in.
Hi, is Mark back home already?
He should be in a few minutes. Do you want something to drink while waiting?
No, thanks.
Sorry, Dexter, but it's no time for a walk. Dexter, what are you doing up, boy?
Ducks are also called waterfowl because they are normally found in places where there's water like ponds.
Services, ma'am. Son of a bitch was having an affair with my wife, so I just offed him and his entire family. The problem is I didn't really think it through, so you'll need to get rid of the surveillance footage as well. I'll send you the address over email. I just need to wash this blood off me first.
That doesn't sound good, but duty calls. When my daughter's life is at stake, I'm not taking no for an answer. Elena, she's still in the hospital. Nice to know not everyone thinks I'm a loser. time to look for the bodies. Holy fuck, what a bloodbath. Still got it. Money in the bank. One shot in the back, one in the head. He didn't really stand a chance. There you go. Won't budge. Looks like some kind of electronic lock. That should open the main door.
Mr. Castle, can I talk to you for a second?
About what?
You and Bianca Brenner.
What are you trying to...
I saw you two last night. Even took some photos. But your wife doesn't need to see him. I just...
Shut up. Not here. Let's go inside.
One affair too far, Mark. So much for all the healthy living. Good old times. But now I have to deal with Jennifer's body. Won't budge. Locked. Make it look nice and clean. Attacked by surprise. Probably had no idea somebody's after her husband. Tried to make that call, but ran out of time. Multiple stab wounds. The attacker clearly went off the deep end. Did he blame her for her husband's misbehavior? It was nice not knowing you. where it belongs. If you'd ever bought these, maybe you could have saved your family. Is that a surveillance room? This message didn't age well. Let's hope it all can be sold. Joyful nihilism? Is that what makes this whole ride worthwhile? Your concerns were legit. Dad had an affair and fucked the whole family by accident. I'm not a garbage man, I'm a trash collector. Don't have a key? A hatchet will do. There. No one will even notice. Keeping calm is the best I could do. Looks fine now. I need to be careful so she doesn't fall. Fuck. What do we have here? A compulsive gamer. I take you as my piece of trash. Just imagine playing some FPS and ending up with a bullet in your head. Now that's what I call immersion. Ugh. No need to thank me. My janitor training comes in handy once again. Can't really call it a soft landing. Hard to imagine losing a child like that. Yeah, it literally killed him. Gamers, brace yourselves. Jesus, that one was tortured. As if one wasn't enough. A lot of stab wounds, some drill marks. Easy to see that it was deeply personal. So that must be Mark. Hi, Mark. This was not a drill. Handy for breaking bones. Wow, looks can be that deceiving. Yes, totally worth it.